Oh, my neck.
Okay, episode 17, or episode 5, Diva. Beginning episode in 3, 2, 1, start. I didn't hide the motherfucker! Again! There. Is that the chef's hat you were referring to?
Yes. Because it doesn't really look like a beret, you know?
No, it doesn't, not at all.
This is legit, like, what a chef at a restaurant would wear. Why is that girl hugging her waist? Ooh.
Sex squad.
Jessica Bailey.
Okay, Bailey. That sounds like some fucking celebrity.
I ran out of cola, so now I'm drinking apple soda. And that rhymed unintentionally.
I still fucking have Pepsi left.
Well, I only had a little bit of Coke left. Now I have to drink apple soda, which is fine because I like apple soda.
I don't think I've ever had an apple soda before. But I like apple, so I don't see a problem with it.
You're choking on the cream pie?
No, the condensation on the water bottle, I touched it, and now I'm fucking catching a cold.
Oh, God. when are we going to see that in anime? Oh, no, I touched the condensation.
Oh, my God, I swear to Christ. It probably... That'll be the first and only anime I ever just stop and never finish. Well, I've seen an anime where there's a girl washing the dishes and she's got her hands in the fucking sink, but somebody takes a small sponge and squirts a little bit of water on her and she starts sneezing because of it.
What?
So,
but,
yeah.
But it's hot water that you wash dishes with.
But, see, it's Japan, I don't understand. Those are the most boring school uniforms I've ever seen.
And probably the most realistic by extension.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. Ass. That's,
For fuck's sake.
Oh, right, I forgot about the fucking... everything.
The fact that all the buildings just sink into the ground. Just
sink into the ground.
Oh, I remember her. Yeah. It's all coming back to me now. Piece by piece.
Now that we're halfway through the season.
Yeah. Like, I'll remember it once I see it, but... Your blank is so beautiful.
Voice, I would hope. What? How fucking high up are they?
Apparently it's a really high stage.
Okay, you lose saliva when you talk. Learn something new every day. My ears! Holy fuck!
Oh, of course.
To what?
Hatsune Miku?
Unfortunately, no. Wait, but she sings.
Isaoi Miku.
Okay.
Okay.
Why?
Oh my god. I'd still hit it.
I cannot wait to feel what a skirt feels like.
Oh my god.
Very, very soon.
Oh, you got the funds together?
I will for, hopefully for my birthday, then I can. Then it's just a matter of waiting.
Oh god.
Be very careful. And dead.
Ooh. Ooh.
What are those?
Hamburger steaks, he said.
Oh, I see. I'm one of those weird people. That's why, okay.
What?
I'm one of those weird people that doesn't like melted cheese on my sandwich. So I put a slab of cold, fucking, freshly cut cheese on my hot, steaming hamburger.
Oh, God. But it'll melt even then.
Yeah, that's why I eat it right away.
Oh, I see.
Before it melts. Can I be your obedient girl?
Of course you'd say that.
That'll be the only thing on my job resumes.
Can I be your obedient girl? Oh, we have a new employee applying to work as a Walmart cashier. What's his qualifications? Oh, I want to be your girl, obedient girl. Jeez. Uh-oh.
What, does she have hypnotization? Dude, her boobs, what the fuck?
Oh, she has, like, hypnosis that only works on women? Oh, so it does work on men then? But
not spirits.
Yeah, because he has spirit powers, I guess. Okay, it didn't show up on the recording good. Someone in the apartment above me just dropped something, I think. I heard a loud bang.
Oh. How does he not have a fucking erection?
Welp. She's a psycho.
God, I have, like, no notes written down at all.
For this episode, you mean?
Just for the entire thing.
I don't know if that's a good or bad thing.
I don't know either. Oh, I didn't write down space Nazis. I better do that. So we have officially watched half of the series now.
Yes.
It looks a little short.
Yeah, I don't think there's
any
content.
Okay, I am going to stop the recording.
Sure.